7 Metro Police homicide detectives investigating a death in a Northwest Side neighborhood. Officers were called to the 5,000 block of Eagles Watch Drive this afternoon after shots were fired there. They found a man dead. His identity and cause of death have not been released.
The detectives, that if they're called to the scene, they're responsible, they're professional, they're working hard to solve these crimes and to prevent crimes.
Police have not released any suspect information. This is the 37th homicide this year. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 262-TIPS.